Right, I'm gonna put a dumpling right now. The elder flour. Then flour. It's very good. It's really good. It's better than the regular white flour. It's right here. Get it in the elk store. $30.99 is gonna be fine. I'm making some dumpling right now with that. The boiled dumpling, white flour dumpling. And I'm just gonna add some red herring and some pepper, some onion and some shell and a piece of thyme. Boil up the salt out of the red herring and then fry the red herring. Kind of crispy, come in a warm, cash a little more and utility. So right on the red herring is boil up the salt, then I fry the red herring. And then I add that I'm gonna add some coconut milk to that right now. And this is an old tradition for my grandmother, my mother. And these are some of our favorite dishes that we make in Jamaica. The red herring and the coconut juice. Yeah, man, the red herring are good. But turn up the now. But the whole red herring, the head and everything in it. You see to the whole head and everything in it? Yeah, man, the whole head, this now. Yeah, man. Yeah, but it's all nice. The pepper and the skin and the thyme. Boil out the salt out of the red herring as much as you can boil out it until it finish mash up the flesh. And then you fry it in some oil. Use something the oil, grapeseed oil. That's the only kind of oil I use cooking because it's healthy oil. Grapeseed oil is the best oil for cooking. So right now the coconut milk is inside and I know this tastes good already. Let's make it boil down to gravy. Jamaica we call this, sometimes make this, we put dumpling and everything inside. Banana and everything inside, we call this pakasa. But for right now, we just call this rundown. So right now, I'm going to make some rundown with some red herring, skillet and thyme and onion and pepper. I like a black pepper and like a piece of garlic. I like a bit of sea salt. Well, I didn't add no salt. I don't think I'm going to add no salt. Because the red herring already has salt in it that left, even though this tastes a bit fresh. I'm going to boil some of the salt. This don't taste salty at all. Which is a good sign because it's not supposed to be too salty. That's why I go out to rinse the red herring first. You buy the old red herring. And after you rinse it, you put in a pot of little water and make it boil. Don't make it boil until it completely mash or boil enough. You throw that water off, you rinse it again, and then you drop it in some hot oil and you fried it. Then you add your scallion, your thyme, and whatever you want. Put tomatoes, whatever you want to put in there. And then you add your coconut milk. And this is gonna boil, and this is gonna eat really, really nice with them dumplings. This is gonna go really nice with them white flour dumplings. God bless you, and I see you in another while. I do love you, and I appreciate you, and big up yourself. I ran into one of my goodies yesterday on the street. Actually, two of them from YouTube. God, big up yourself. You said you got pretty teeth. Thank you, buddy. I didn't think so, but thank you so much. And God bless you, and I'm here making a rundown. Now for my rundown, I'm going to add a little bit more water because I want to make sure the coconut milk is cooked. And for that purpose, I'm just going to add a little bit more water because you can see it's boiling pretty fast. But I want to make sure the coconut milk is boiled enough, so I have a little bit more water. I'm going to switch it around. And I'm going to wait till everything dry down. And that's how you make rundown. In Jamaica, we usually don't put water in it to switch it around because this is a packed coconut powder. So I get a bit more ticky. The one that we juice with our hand, we just juice it and put it in, put our stuff in. I want to make sure this one is boiled because like I said, the coconut powder in the pack, the Grace coconut powder, that's what I'm using. The Grace coconut powder, because I trust Grace company is always good company. So I just Grace. Oh, it tastes so delicious, God damn it. Oh gosh. No mama, it tastes so good. It really do taste good. And it not done yet. It not done yet and it tastes so nice. Wow. Just delicious. Yeah, so I don't want to taste it, don't put it back in there with my mouth, it's my food. And the dumpling, them a boil. Them a boil like old time a boil. I forget your soul clean up, not your girl. Big up to my fan that says she gotta go for surgery. Mama, your surgery gonna come out fine. You're gonna be okay in the name of Jesus. Your surgery gonna come out right, baby. Don't worry about it. You're gonna have surgery maybe after Christmas, you said, but you're gonna do fine, okay? Alright, you're gonna do well. Don't worry about it. God is with you and you're gonna do well. You have faith in the higher power and nothing can stop you. I love you. But right now, I'm making the rundown, Jamaica rundown. With the red herring, when you buy the red herring. I buy the old red herring, because the one that you buy in the pack and then pick it up in pieces. By the time you finish cooking it, it become all mixed in pieces. Nothing like it disappear in the pot. So that's why I buy the old one. You see, because some of it is disappearing. I buy the old one and boil it and eat me like, you know. Yes, man, I eat them and me and the eat them so I can't afford you to see the hypocrite them. So sometimes I eat fish eye. And I fish eye is very spiritual. I eat fish eye because very spiritual. Yes, man. So right now I boil the Jamaica rundown and the coconut juice with the red herring. Skilling and thyme. Onion, a little black pepper, and a little garlic, and here goes. And it's boiling down to gravy. Tell me something new. Some of them don't know if you cook, you know. Back in the days when you put the coconut juice on the fire, you juice it. And you drop dumpling night. You drop banana in the coconut juice. And you add a little bit of curry night. Yeah, you hear me? And drop one, two fresh fish on top of it. When you can scale it on time and sit and make it steam down. Nothing no sweet, so. When you yam them the kind of food you take any girl man and them can't stop you. Then the food that make your body sweet all over in your caracara whole sweet. You're sweet man. Me send over your veggies sweet, sweet, sweet like a rundown. Yes baby, I'm making